In the news, recently we had Arab dentists were caught committing the terror attack in the Memorial Day. Now this was in the paper, this was in the Hebrew, frightening doctors committing terror attacks. So let us see what the Chafetz Chaim says about it. The Chafetz Chaim on the Torah says on the verse, famous verse definitely, we know quite well, about Ishmael, which says, V'hu yeper adam, this is in English, and he will be a wild man, Genesis 16:12. And the Chafetz Chaim says, the great Rabbi Chafetz Chaim said, that the Torah used the expression pere adam, wild person, and not Adam per, not a man who is wild. So in Hebrew it is definitely clear that per Adam speaks about somebody whose his main character is wildness. Not only description, but this is his essence. This is what the Chafetz Chaim says, even a doctor of them will be wild. Amazingly, how we see it so clearly now is the news that those really committing the terror attacks are doctors, dentists. So let us see the table which we did with Professor Aralik from University of New York, distinguished professor there, previously the inspector of NASA satellites, the chairman of the image processing science. So this is a table we did together. One can see it clearly in TorahCode.us. So we looked for the word wild man, per adam, PLO, Fatah, all this involved, Pleshet, Hamas, and Arabim, all in one table. And amazingly, this is what came out, per adam, exactly what the Torah says, and Hamas comes here, Pleshet, the Palestinians, Ashraf, PLO, and Arabs, statistically, amazingly, as we can see, the statistic is this table, as we see after Professor Aralik looked. So it came to be 1.5 to 10,000. So let us see it really coming here clearly. You can see it, which says on this table we saw just now. So a small a table as this is 1.5 to 10,000. So definitely very, very highly statistics. And this is the truth, telling us that really we are dealing with wild people. Beasts, really cruel, as we see how they can kill children today. A girl of 30 and a half, brutally killed. So no doubt this is their ideology, to kill Jews. And this is what they are doing. So therefore is no solution. Politically, all this giving the state will not help anything, because still, they will carry on in what they feel that this is mission, to kill and destroy anything what Jews are doing and to kill them. So important table, which clearly teaches us that the Torah knows everything, and only by keeping the Torah, the Sabbath, all the laws of the Torah, will be saved from this terrible situation that we are in.